Hello everyone. Welcome to Team Koopa Gaming. Today we're gonna play some Mario Kart 8 with GameBot.
Hello, it's me, Mario! Not really.
Mario, what are you doing here? You can't be here.
Oh, I'm just here to watch you guys.
Hello, Mikey. That's good.
That emoji kind of looks like a bear dog.
So, GameBots, challenge me to some racing in Mario Kart. We're going to be doing one-on-one. We're going to be doing best 2 out of 3, and each one of those sets is going to be 4 races. So essentially, we're going to be competing for that trophy. But since we have our pal Koopa bot here, why don't we go ahead and here we go. Allow you guys to do some betting if you want. You have to type vote exclamation mark vote space and then the number. The number and then the amount. So for example, like so. I don't know if it matters. Well, actually, I don't know if you can put nothing as a vote. Assuming you have that many. Yeah, let's give GameBot some Koopa coins. Worth. They're worth lots. Actually, I should have made that longer. Yeah, let's make that longer. Chocolate coins. Like, in all honesty, that sounds amazing. Kinda want one. I have a feeling that was not the most disgusting joke you've ever made.
Want to sound quiet during the races?
I already turned up the volume.
All right, hopefully that turns out well. Because I'm gonna unmute the stream later to see how I sound during the race.
Okay, so there we go. Ignore the first pull. Okay, so you can go ahead and start.
Okie dokie.
Since this is your room.
Okay, so So it's okay if I set up my own rules?
Sure. Hello, JP.
Okay, so 100cc. Alright, no computers. Normal items, all vehicles, and how many races do you want?
4.
4 sounds good. Okay, no teams. Here we go.
Yeah.
100cc race, no teams, no items, no computer.
Hello, all Eric. Vehicles.
4 races.
And King Weird.
The voice.
How are you guys doing?
King Lear. That's a funny name. Red Raven. The name Raven reminds me of Teen Titans. Raven doesn't reminds me of Teen Titans.
Oops. Oh well. That's not the level I wanted. But I will.
Raven's my favorite character in Teen Titans.
Oh, I haven't seen that in a long time.
Well, I've been watching the best moments from Raven, and I've imagined that. I mean, the Red Teen Titans character is my character because some of the personalities match. Chili dogs are on me, baby.
Go. Oh.
Sonic, get out of here. HD rumbling is amazing. Bullcrap, Sam!
What are you talking about? That was raw skill.
Raw or cooked?
Do you feel cooked or do you feel raw? Maybe that's a better way of putting it.
Raw and order.
Raw and order.
Get it?
You mean you ordered it raw?
No, I'm just making a pun of Law and Order.
Yeah, I got that.
No, I ordered it medium rare.
Good.
Oops. What was that?
Oh, nice shot.
Thanks. And I thought they said that green shells are worthless. Oh, wait.
What? Don't make me snipe you for that.
I love that laugh. That's the best laugh I came up with. Oh, shoot. Oh, crap.
Green fuzz.
Excuse me, Green Fuzz.
What a thing to say. And I got another mushroom.
How many red mushrooms do you have?
I got one.
I don't believe you. You probably have a whole
warehouse.
Okay, you
don't have to.
Probably have a whole warehouse of them.
Yeah, I raided Jack's house. I remember that, Eric. Gantu and I are quite pretty good friends, playing games with each other a lot.
Well, good game.
But anyway, now that I'm...
That seems a little bit embarrassing.
Here we go. Welcome, Green Fuzz. Actually remove that.
I sound good. Perfect. It's
100.
100. Yeah. Yeah, I was gonna say that. How dare you talk over me?
Oh, feisty, aren't we?
It is rude.
All right. This is the level I was going to pick.
Yeah, who needs the level you picked?
Clearly, neither of us need it.
Oh, I spoke to. I changed my mind.
I suppose we're all allowed to do that, right?
I don't care. Who cares about what you picked? The people care about what I picked, which is the same thing.
Red Raven. What was the villain that Red Raven had? Just curious, because there are some really, really ridiculously silly comic book villains. My favorite one being, two of my favorites are Kite Man. Yes, there's a villain called Kite Man. And...
That sounds ridiculous. That sounds like ridiculous Mega Man battle thing.
It's very ridiculous. Yeah, it does sound like a Mega Man boss. And then another one I really like is Mirror Master. Oops. Oh, there we go.
Shoot! I always spam Fireball.
How did the wall eat you?
How is it eating me if it doesn't have a mouth?
Oh wait, wrong Mario Kart. Never mind.
What kind of Mario Kart are you thinking about?
64. And Wii, actually. In those games, you don't really bounce off the walls when you hit them so much. You actually, like, drive into them and come to a near stop. Especially in 64. The walls will literally, like I said, they eat you. Oops.
That sounds like life in Gruul. Is that what it is? Clipping Gruul?
No, it's not really so much you clip through it, it's just the physics in those were different to where in this game, when you hit a wall, you kind of bounce off of it. And you don't lose a whole lot of speed, as opposed to that, you just kind of hit it and keep driving into it. I had forgotten Mario Kart Wii was like that, but I was actually playing it recently.
Oh, the item balance in that game.
Yeah, right. We already did that, Green Fuzz. Pretty sure we won pretty well. Maybe we didn't one versus one each other.
I would like to have some turtle soup tonight.
What? No.
Get over here. Get over here.
To catch me first. I say that and then I crash into a wall.
Thank you.
I mean, I was just demonstrating how the walls work differently. That's all.
Oh, sweet, got boomerang. Oh, I was hoping you'd slip on the banana. I catch it up to you. Dang it, I'm not gonna win this one.
Green fuzz.
I can't think of any gag for Green Fuzz, so screw that.
Oh, look at Average. She's trying to be a little more creative. Stew, huh?
Turtle bacon.
Bacon? Oh, he was a villain. Okay. Sorry, it's just that you said superhero, so I assumed he was the good guy, but...
Oh, so he has his own story for his characters too?
Hmm? No. Well, he means Red Raven, he's saying, is actually a comic book character.
That's
why he named himself that, because he named himself after that character. Turtle salad. Tiger paint. How are you doing, Average?
Turtle kebab. I would love to eat the turtle gore. That's too extreme. Who cares?
In your dreams, Average.
I would love to eat some turtle gore.
Oh. That's interesting, Red Raven. So he's a hero that turned into a villain. Oh, I think GameBot's charging up his key or something. Doing all right, Average.
How fast is your cart?
It's actually, I think it's the fastest cart I have for this weight class. I also have 9 coins right now.
I thought mine's faster. I see the status and everything.
Well, I don't know what your weight class is though. So, actually, aren't all the Mii's heavyweights in this game? I thought that was really dumb how they made it that way. I liked how they actually, in Mario Kart Wii, they actually made their weight class vary based on the actual size of the Mii. Their height and weight.
I thought it was for Wii U and 3DS. Come on, I really need to use Super Hornet on you.
Here, have that.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. You want the fireball to go with that?
Sharing is caring. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Average.
Well, sharing, I hope you feel better soon. By the devil.
Oh, peanut butter is tasty. Oh, I'm not the kind to eat it by itself.
Turtle blood.
What? I have turtle blood, bro.
So you're a human with eternal DNA.
I suppose.
Liar.
Aw, oh, right into the grass. Got another one.
Oh, I'm a
I just knocked you over. Oh, I think GameBot's got this one.
Out of the bag.
Right at the last. Right at the last turn. Hello, Angel.
That's a nice name for a user. A beautiful angelic name. I'm not in love.
Okay. Didn't need to clarify that. Oh, okay. I see, Red Raven.
I don't know if we can make this a draw if I win the last one.
Is that so, JP? Angel, if I have some time after I'm done with the challenge against GameBot, I might open it to play with some other people.
Larry Koopa, his main is always the Koopa Troopa. My main's always a me.
I'm not always playing as the same character.
I don't see that.
I like Inkling Girl. Better hurry up before this Sonic GameBot drowns.
Oh, there we go! I'll stop. That was funny.
GameBot is very silly. I think you guys noticed already.
What can I say? I do voice acting a lot. When's the last time you said that I'm silly? Smash Brothers thing?
Huh? I probably did say that there too. Okay, it's not like you're the only person I've ever said this silly.
What's wrong, Banana? You don't look like you're peeling very well. Classic.
One of my friends is now playing Just Dance. Well, alright then.
There might be 20 buckets by now.
I'm just not quite used to seeing those things pop up on screen.
PlayStation Network.
Yeah, I have that, though I only had like one friend.
You're the most loneliest guy in the world.
Well, I'm not gonna try and take that title from someone else.
Lonely Koopa Gaming. Oh shoot! I think my green shell collective collided with the red shell.
Yeah, I didn't see it, but I assumed that happened, given that the red shell indicator disappeared. And I still
Oh crap! I was suspecting my red shell to destroy your green shell. Just throw one at me, I dare you.
Oh.
Yes.
That so.
Thank you.
They're accepted. Are you racing a ghost, Angel? I have yet to do that. I have not unlocked a whole lot in this game. Granted, I never unlocked everything in the original game either. I was playing online a lot. So. Actually, my first online experience really was with Mario Kart DS. So, Mario Kart's always been a game I play online.
I missed that game so much.
Yeah, I really liked a lot of the elements in that one.
Yeah, I loved it where you can make your own the custom icon for your cart.
Yeah, that was really cool.
Yeah,
I also liked
can't they just bring that back?
Yeah, they really should bring that back.
Hey, Alex. Well, at least I got a silver trophy.
Congrats. I mean.
Yeah, I like it whenever even though it's bad that I'm losing in the second place in the one-on-one match, it's good to have silver. Yeah, good game. So you think we should do battle?
Yes. I mean, we can, if you want.
Alright, so which one? Balloon Battle, Renegade Roundup, Bomb Blast, Coin Runner, Shine Thief, or whatever the crap we want.
Oh, I don't think it registered anyone's bets. Well, Renegade Roundup would be kind of weird with only one person.
Well, yeah, I don't know why they would have that there, but maybe Balloon Battle. I don't even care.
Yeah, I think Balloon Battle would be the best one.
Yeah, 3 minutes, maybe frantic items.
Okay.
All right.
This will be interesting.
Balloon Battle. No teams. Frantic items. 3 minutes. No computer. All vehicles. 4 rounds.
So does anyone actually remember on Mario Kart Wii where you were actually forced to use the carts over bikes or vice versa for the Grand Prix? I remember that.
No, I don't.
That was actually kind of annoying. Because you actually have to, once you beat that specific Grand Prix Cup, then you could play as whatever cart you want or bike you wanted. But before that, like there was one, the first cup was bikes or carts only. And then the second one was like bikes only or something. And I was terrible with bikes. I remember specifically, I was like, oh, this is horrible.
Oh, dang. Also, I don't remember that stuff in Mario Kart Wii at all.
It was there.
It's like, you were forced to use bikes. Not that one.
Yeah.
Did you know, may I use a cart though? No, use bikes only.
Aw, oh, okay, daddy.
What'd you say?
I think the last cup, too, made you use a bike.
I don't think that ever happened to me. I suck at using bikes.
Hello.
Who are you talking to?
Who am I talking to you?
Who is you? Can I meet you?
Yeah, you just need to find a mirror.
I don't think you is in my mirror.
Oh, maybe.
Oh, hello, you. My name's GameBot. What's your name?
Oh, we only have one left.
I think we're gonna lose all of our shells.
Yeah, come back here and find out.
Shut up, get over here. Hey, at least I won one round. The third race. So it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter when I get upset or something. Oh, and you destroyed everything.
Now, see, Mikey remembers that.
You're pretentious turtle addict.
Gotcha.
Who cares? That's not the real game bot anyway.
It might have been that way, Mikey. I don't remember.
Oh, there you go. Weird. We didn't get much points.
Yeah. But if you've already beaten those cups, it won't limit you to that anymore, Angel. So you'd have to pick a new me character and make a new file, or a me character that you don't have a file with already. Gotcha! That epic snipe.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, you didn't do anything on the game? Okay, well, if you didn't play any Grand Prix stuff, then it would still have that on your file.
Well, the boomerang failed me.
My boomerang was faster.
You take that back!
Yeah, yours was too slow. Oh.
You're a bitch, it's all hedgehog I find everywhere. I'm gonna report you to Donald Trump.
Who?
Donald Duck Trump.
Oh. Ah, fooey.
I'm gonna make America great again.
Oops, now I don't want to pick that level. Oh well.
Your problem solved.
Thank you.
I saved the day with my favorite stage ever.
Now the only stage I don't really care for is the Battle Stadium. It's okay.
Well, it has good music.
Well, I like all the music in these stages, but I just don't like the... That one resembles the original Mario Kart 8's battle mode the most, because all the pathways are very narrow.
Crap, I used to steal my bananas already.
Somebody was hungry.
Bubsy Kong.
Oh, nice bomb placement.
Gatorade, that's really good.
Gatorade. Why did you bring that up?
Hey, I love Gatorade.
Eh, just don't get kidney stones. This match is looking very one-sided like the last one. Only in the opposite sense.
Oh, this item here will surely kick your tail feather. Oh, crap.
Turn my... What? Tail feather? What?
I was trying to find since I have a... I had a feather, but now I used it already.
Oh, that. Yes.
Oh, ah! Wow. Hey, I got you too.
Gotcha.
Zip the lip. Let me use the mushroom on you guys, Ronnie. Leave me alone.
Okay.
I don't believe you.
Well, I mean, I'm winning, so I don't really have to attack you anymore.
Whatever you say, fam.
Wow.
Bubsy Kong. Oh, you're planning something.
Like that?
Yes. Well, not sort of like that, but oh, I kind of see on the stream. Super stream, like.
Better watch out. I'm fierce with shells.
You better not cry.
Oh.
You better not pout, because I'm telling you why. Miserable. I have 1 point.
I thought you had more than. Oh wait, you died, so you lost it. That's why. I was gonna say what?
This game is ridiculous.
Game does not account.
This game ridiculous. I gotta change character.
Okay. Ah, the wonders of Mario Kart Deluxe. Honestly, I never thought you'd be able to do that.
I still love one of my characters that I made.
Green Fuzz. By the way,
Shut up, Greenfuzz.
You sound drunk. I guess that means he sounds like a tree.
I hate that joke, actually.
What joke? You sound like a tree?
I think he meant that I sound drunk.
Oh, I know what he meant. I can't help but tease his typo. That's what I do.
I hate that joke. Actually, no offense to Great Green Fuzz, but that joke is horrible.
Gotcha. Thought maybe if you became a pretty lady, I wouldn't hit you, huh?
I never hit ladies, and you're no lady. I got that reference from Gex.
Oh. Gex, huh?
Soon, Ted Turner will have this colorized.
Not too many people know about that guy.
Well, they must make X4. Seriously.
Wait, 4? There's a fourth one? There's no way of that.
No. No.
Whoa! That was close. I sound more like Blue Link? Awesome. That's awesome.
Awesome.
I set up the tent over there. So we can sleep.
Awesome. Oh, I got your balloon at least.
Yeah, you did. You got compensated.
So I recovered 3 balloons instantly.
Wow, that if you had been in that spot like a second sooner, you would have got hit by a random green shell at first.
Maybe I wouldn't be hit at all.
Maybe. Hello, Mr. Jack.
I see you there. I see you there, the Mr. Jack. Oh.
I'll meet your red shell and I'll raise you up a bomb.
Sorry, I don't accept trades.
What was that whole balloon hitting thing? I traded my balloon for yours. Hello.
Go away.
No.
I do not appreciate your company.
Oh. Almost got me. Oh.
I'm getting you real good. You have to admit that.
Oh. What? Why is my... Okay. That was weird.
What? That was really weird.
Did anyone else notice what just happened in those who are watching?
Yes!
Hello. Okay, I'll call you Morton. Hello, Morton.
Well, that's really good.
Is it just me, or did I have a boomerang that I got to use four or five times?
I think I used a boomerang too.
Yeah, well, I noticed you had one, but I fired it like 5 times and it didn't go away. Well, it didn't go away until the 5th time. Which is kind of funny because I was expecting it to go away and then it would chase you and go, you know, like, farther.
That will not work. That will make it more frustrating. And I think that most people might not, most people are not wondering who I'm playing as. So it's okay if I explain the details of who I'm playing as.
I'll go right ahead.
Alright, some of you might not be interested though. The character I'm playing as is Elena Constance. She's one of my GameBot characters that I absolutely love to death. It's just one of my favorite characters. And Sam, I was wondering if you can show up the picture that I might send to you after this.
But on the stream?
Yes.
I mean, they're in the Discord. Yeah, which, by the way, Dramaki, if you would post the link to that, that would be good.
Yeah, I might send you a picture after.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, you can...
Yeah, they're just to show them what she really looks like.
Uh-oh. Oh, I had two boomerangs. Okay. I just didn't notice.
You're watching Boomerang from Cartoon Network.
It's all coming back to you. Gotcha.
Oh, wow. That makes it even, huh?
Yes, it did. Oh, nice one.
Thank you. As Lena would say, you spastic idiot. I love that insult.
Oops, that is not what I wanted to do.
I'm just asking, what would you say that the insult is kind of funny? I think so.
Yeah.
Thanks. Oh, wow. That was a terrible landing.
He landed right on top of it.
That's really appealing.
Yeah, it's funny because you landed on it, whereas you didn't drive into it, which if you had driven into it, your green shells would have blocked it.
Come on out.
Come on out. Okie dokie. You
Whoa,
both missed.
I missed. No, I missed. Take that. Oh.
Ha.
It happened again.
I'll counter your boomerang with another boomerang.
Take that, you spastic idiot. Warp, 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 warp.
Hi. Hold still.
No. Why didn't my boomerang work?
I'm a boomerang bro now.
Care. Am I being a little bit savage? Oh!
I think we both boosted there. It nullified it.
That
would have been
kind of
funny if we had swapped balloons. That, like.
That'd be weird. That'd be weird if Nintendo would do that. Oh! That happened again.
Yeah, it happened again.
Oh, jeez. Yes, Mikey, we both have the cartoon, the boomerang channels.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, is it Silver Crown's not bad.
Did you want to do one more? Although I did.
We're making a short stream, huh?
Speaking of, what time is it? Okay. Well, that would be best 2 out of 3. Oh.
Alright. Ooh, there I go. Alright, so I think we might start off, end it off with another race.
Okay.
Okay, so no skill item, I'm saying, okay. Oh, there she is. This time, maybe it should be an easy computer and team game.
Alright. Huh? You want to do a team game with computers?
Yeah, but I'll put you on my team.
What? Well, we better put them on hard then.
I was thinking the us against the computers.
Yeah, but should make the computers on hard.
Bull crap.
It won't be very entertaining.
Okay, so, but, no, I can't get out of it.
No. You have to close the room, I believe.
Alright, let's try that.
Alright,
join back.
Unfortunately. And... how about after this one? We'll open it up so everyone else can join if they want.
What?
I said, how about after this set, we'll open it up so everyone else can join.
I don't know. Probably not.
Probably not.
I guess it says a one-on-one stream.
Yeah, and I, which of which I won. The best 2 out of 3. and we're not doing one-on-one anymore.
Maybe after this, but no, I don't want the stream to be too crowded.
Well, I didn't say they could come in the voice chat. I just said we could race with them.
Oh, race with the viewers.
Yeah.
That sounds completely fair. Okay, so after this. Alright, so so normal computer or hard? I'm thinking normal computer.
All right.
And maybe to put you on my team. Off. So I think I might put you on my team then.
Sorry, what?
Maybe I can put you on my team so we can race against the other computers.
If you want to.
The 6-on-6. Or maybe I can race against you with the other computers.
Why? We can do that, yeah.
Alright. Fine by me. I have an Inkling girl on my side.
Thanks, Angel.
Who's best looking, me?
Mine. I think. Unless you think you're TKG. But I want
opinions on my other me's too. The GameBot, Alina, Shantae.
Hello, Luigi fan. Ho-ho.
Hello, Luigi fan.
Hello. It's a me.
So after this set of four races, we'll be opening up the room. Actually, we'll just open up my room. And if you guys want, you can add me.
Will it still be just me and you talking?
Yes.
That sounds really good.
I don't remember.
Woo me.
I don't remember what I even put as my Switch friend code command.
Look at it now. Let me later. Also, whatever I have the right on the buggy as a me, or female me, I can't stop looking at their rear. Sorry.
What?
It's true. Focus. Whenever I play as a female me, right on buggies, I can't stop looking at them. And what's weird is that I even took a screenshot of it.
Okay. I don't think I needed to know that detail.
Yeah, I'm already done with that anyway.
Oops. That was interesting, banana.
So you should be happy now. You should be happy that I'm done already. As you're saying that, you do not want to tell the detail.
Oh! Well, I managed to use it right as I got hit. Uh-oh. Angel, you're dead.
I am dead!
Did GameBot kill you?
Did I kill you with my humor?
I have no idea, Luigi fan. I have yet to actually see this, site.
I think they have a same size beard because, well, Nintendo Mexican kid friendly. So it's all fair that all of me characters have the same rear. Same size rear.
Yeah, I'd rather not know if that's the case or not. Pardon me for not indulging in the science there.
That is the best moment ever. We should make that a highlight. We should make that a highlight reel. What do you think?
I don't know, I think Green Fuzz might be a little jealous. You just made me feel awkward and he loves doing that.
Sorry. Seriously, we should make
He hasn't had
reel.
Much luck doing that recently, so.
What, talking about rear?
No, making me feel awkward.
Oh.
Especially during streams.
God, I'm glad I made you laugh, Angel. Angel.
So say, if I get hit at that exact same spot, I'm gonna be like, why?
I keep hitting it every time.
So pull a bill on the other side.
And there's a red shell coming after you!
Oh no! It's gonna hit me before I get there, of course! Wait, where did it go?
I hate it when they do that! I hate it when blue shells freaking do that!
Did they come after you instead?
Just like in the Mario Kart to Ace / Sonic All-Stars Racing Transform stream. I swear. That actually made me mad. That actually made me mad.
Well, that is kind of infuriating. I mean, it should have gone after me. I didn't pass the finish line yet.
I was trying to get out of its way. Spastic idiot.
Oh, hello, Jean May. I'm doing all right.
You're just missed us talking about rears.
With me, it's GameBot. We're just racing. It's GameBot versus TKG.
And the GameBots are not doing so hot. Even though he is good at this game, the game itself.
Oh yeah, you weren't doing that terribly.
Yeah, I am good at this game, but not good at.
Well, that's alright. I know a couple people who are significantly better than I am.
I mean, yeah, not good than you. That's what that's like. So what were you saying now?
Alright, so that's okay, because I know a number of people who are significantly better than I am.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
I don't know.
Guess not.
That wasn't really my intention.
If only you can see that I'm honking my horn, that'd be great.
Oh, wait, you're right, Angel. You're right. I forgot about that. We are playing teams, GameBot, so that red shell was after you specifically, because you're on the other team.
The blue shell, right.
Yeah. So it wasn't a matter of it switched targets. It was never after me to begin with. Yeah, for some reason, your team didn't get a blue shell, but mine did. Not the game, that's too bad. But it's okay. This game, if anything, will be just as popular. Well, actually, it's already been proven to be more popular than.
Yeah, I mean, not seen the
previous game.
Popularity of it.
My point simply being is that this game will more than likely still be something we play for months to come. So.
Yeah, it's more popular. I mean, I've heard that a lot of YouTubers are playing it, especially Markiplier. And Jack's at the guy.
Angel. I don't know about that.
I wanted to win all the time.
The game has also been prone to be quite mean to me at times, so.
Mean?
It's just being nice to me right now.
Yeah, so Nintendo hates you.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. that's really good moment too. But my most favorite one is talking about it. Okay, I'll stop.
Yeah. Stop now. And there are no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Alright, that was terrible.
What was?
Nothing.
Tell me right now.
Oh no.
Tell me right now or I'll call Mario.
What? What are you talking about? Me and Mario are good pals. I mean, without me, how would he make it to the end of the level?
What?
I just broke the fourth wall.
What'd you say?
Oh, is that so, Angel? Are you really good at this game? Okay, I'm always ready to get flattened. I'm used to it.
I would squish you if you're small.
I get squished even when I'm not small.
What are you eating?
Granola. Tasty.
Eh. Eh.
Delicious and nutritious.
Breakfast.
Well, yeah. I just have a bag of it in my room that I eat sometime during the day.
When you eat cereal with water instead of milk.
You ever tried that?
No. Not even with toilet water.
It ain't that. What? Why is that an option?
I just thought of it. I didn't do it though.
Right.
This stream is even more funnier than the Mario Brothers Sonic Edition stream.
Alright, Angel.
Okay. Time for me to race through the danger.
Okay, there won't be any 200cc today.
Thank God.
Aww. I had a mic to start.
So I will race through the... Dude. So I will race through the danger. There we go. I had to do it because you don't want to, I guess. She needs to be in Smash Brothers. And the voice chat's dead.
Hey Sam, are you dead?
No, but you're gonna be.
You can hear me.
Okay, you're alive.
Like this.
I love that gift. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
So you guys know Koopas are known to be quite vicious.
What the heck? No, never mind. But what the secret is, I'm recording my own perspective. I just got a notification that someone just subscribed to me.
Hey Mikey, are you still here? If you are, actually, I'm not sure if I even have that on.
Yeah, are you alive, you mutt?
What? Mikey's no mutt. He's a pure bred. I don't know.
Whoa, a dog made out of bread.
Okay. I mean, I figured you were, but I was making sure. Let's see. Could you type in exclamation mark, huh? Like H-U-H?
Take that, baby beach.
I don't know if I actually have it set to appear on screen, though, so that might not actually work, but... I'll definitely check that after the race, though. Oh, hello,
someone
Snowy. How are you doing?
Someone subscribe to me again.
Oh, it's after me this time.
Oh, blue shell. I'll let it get you down.
Ow, lightning.
Lightning and blue shell. And red shell.
Okay, well apparently Koopabot doesn't want to actually appear on the chat whatsoever. Hey guys, I think GameBot's gonna get the lead now.
Mario Kart Wii all over again.
Well, there was only one blue shell, so.
Dang it! I
fell too, so. That's yes! Funny.
Yes! Rest in fish.
Oh, that was appropriate. Fish. Thank you, Mikey. Let's put that over
Screw here. Screw fish.
That was very appropriate. Good timing.
Magic carpet worth that.
Well, apparently
never mind.
The other command didn't want to work. Or maybe...
Ow! I see that. Huh?
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 Oh! Wah. Okay, never mind. It's not set up right anyway. Never mind.
Here's the bounce pad. Oops. Oh, I don't know what to pick.
I don't know what to pick either. Someone
Alberto!
Else is here.
Alberto!
It's okay.
How did he get here?
Maybe he's friends with you? Or me? Hey, Alberto. Oh. Probably friends with me, I guess.
Oh, right.
Have you been? I haven't seen you in a while.
When was the last time that he's been to the Team Koopa Gaming streams?
I don't know.
Swiggity swoodig, you're coming for that. I'll stop talking about it.
Anyway. I was mistaken, Mikey. I haven't set that one up yet. That was actually a gif of King K. Rool from the Donkey Kong show. And it would just seem appropriate to use it, given that Gene was... Angel? That was Angel.
You mean the King K. Rool?
That was mentioning King K. Rool being in Smash.
One
of them.
You said Donkey Kong show, and I was pronouncing it the way the character saying in the cartoon, which is totally wrong. K. Rool.
Yeah, K. Rool. Yes.
Can K. Rool's the voice in the show really fit, actually. Aside from Donkey Kong's voice not being fitting at all, the rest of the character's voice fits, right?
No.
I heard someone saying, and I think so too.
What about Diddy Kong?
But Donkey Kong's voice does not fit. I can agree to that.
Yeah, Donkey Kong's voice is alright, it's fine with me, but Diddy Kong's voice is completely cringeworthy. Especially when he starts singing. Exclamation mark Diddy in the chat? Oh, thank you, Mike. You see, he already knew.
I shower you with coconut cream pie.
Oh no, let's not talk about that.
I love that. Ball crap!
Exactly, Koopabot. Oh no, not that.
Oh no. Why did the Koopabot say that?
Because Diddy was brought up. Particularly the Diddy from the show.
Yeah, but what about his... there are some songs that I actually think is really, really catchy.
I would say the songs in that aren't really all that bad, and Donkey Kong... Donkey Kong does a good job of singing.
I can agree to that, and...
it's just weird that Donkey Kong is singing.
Can I tell you my most favorite moments from the cartoon, though, which includes songs?
Sure.
The song where...
As long as you don't start singing them.
The song where the crystal coconut is cursed, and when the cranky the Diddy and the Candy are telling a head punch, and what else is there?
Hello, Ryan.
Where the Donkey Kong, Funky, and the Diddy were going on a treasure hunt.
I don't remember any of those.
Those were my favorites. I'll send you the links.
Uh oh.
Coconut cream pie.
Not that. Oh, Ryan, thank you for the sub. By the way, GameBot, I don't know if you noticed, but Angel said, Angel subbed to you.
She did? Or
yes.
She? I don't know. Oh, thank you for the subscription.
Alright, GameBot actually produces videos. Quite a lot of them.
Yeah, the Let's Plays, Lookats, Mod Showcases, Comic Dubs, Video Dubs, and the random crap. And can I tell you what I'm gonna be working on?
Sure.
And we're working on the fan dub of Shantae Risky's Revenge.
Well, that's been clarified now.
And I would like to show you it once I.
All right, Angel.
Get
Thanks
to work
for
on
specifying.
It. Oh, so it's a.
Although it's interesting you say that, Angel, because actually that is an interesting misconception.
I'm terribly sorry, Angel. It's just the name Angel. It's kind of like Alice Angel from Bendy and the Ink Machine.
Well, actually, the original concept of angels had never were depicted as females. Interestingly enough.
I forgot.
That is something that got changed through culture.
Pit.
Also, angels don't have wings. So.
Oh boy. Here they come.
Yep. Alright, you guys are welcome to join in now. If you're friends with me, you can join in even though it's GameBot's room. Thankfully, that's a thing. But like I said, you can take that Switch friend code that Nightbot posted. Send me a friend request. Let me know you sent a friend request. Actually, the game tells me if I'm paying attention. So, I'll accept
Greetings.
It. You can join me. If not, it'll just be the three of us, which is fine. Oh, I just received a friend request. Let's go accept it. Oh, there's Angel. Alright, Jean, I hope you enjoy your snack. Angel has arms. I have yet to play that. I finally played Snipper Clips.
I may not be as fast as who I'm playing as. I may not be fast from who I'm playing as, but whatever.
Alright, I'm just gonna wait for Angel to jump in. Alright, I forgot to see what my Mii would look like with hair.
You probably look sexy.
What? that's alright, Mikey.
Yeah.
In due time, right? Like I told many people, I was like, don't worry about getting the Switch just yet.
Coconut.
I think the best time will be just before... Probably in the fall, I would say, is a good time.
Cream. Pie.
Have you ever actually had a coconut cream pie?
No. I never showered with those either.
I'd hope not. You can't play, Ryan? Oh, and Angel's internet is being poofy. That's unfortunate. I know that feeling.
All of them are crying. Pull yourself together. Actually, I should change character.
You can go ahead and get it started.
This character is okay. Here they are. Wait, the way I made that character is adorable. Should we go for a battle?
Whatever, you're the room host this time, so sure. I actually do like battle a lot.
Yeah, and I'm the ambassador of monsters.
And to be honest, I've raced so many times in the past on the regular Mario Kart 8. Nice and refreshing to play battle mode. It got so much to the point that we actually started playing battle mode. And although I would say that battle mode was not what it should have been, we did find enjoyment out of it. It does get kind of tiresome, always racing.
The house might frisk me.
It's good, I guess.
Well, I say so too, because, well, their face is that's a good, really easy to imitate, or whatever, or to make.
The characters in that game didn't have a lot of detail, particularly that character.
Yeah, I can't even make sense. I don't know how they did it, though. I'll have to look at the internet. Thankfully, Hobby's not here. Just so he will not complain about who I'm playing as. Anyway, let's move on. Oh gosh, I can't stop staring at. Oh my gosh, no.
Oop.
It'll be the last time that I think about it, I swear. So in battle against Chris, Mario, and...
Hey, I don't have any intention of controlling what you're thinking. It's a matter of what you're saying, on the other hand.
I'm not one of those people. Seriously, I think the fandom is bad too.
I'm sorry, Angel. Your internet just keeps kicking you. I was having that problem the last time I was trying to play this game, actually. I think I fixed it because... I actually got my computer wired to my internet directly, rather than wirelessly. And I think that helped because there were so many Wi-Fi signals in my house that my Switch kept getting interrupted by them. It was causing problems. Because the same number of devices are all connected still. Well, maybe my sister's computer is off right now, but...
Hey, can I get back to the Undertale topic just real quick?
Undertale reference? What?
I just want to say that I know that one time you were busy with the stream. I want to invite you to the chat but it was too late because I've already beaten Undertale. So yeah, I'm just letting you know. Anyway, please continue about what you're going to say.
Oh wow, that was a nice snipe, Alberto.
Alberto, how dare you?
You almost got me with that, but I moved out of the way.
I'm gonna.
Gotcha!
Oh yeah, I'm born. That gave me a hit.
You know what? I understand. I understand now why Mario jumps on my friends' heads. It's rather satisfying.
You know it's rude to talk over me, right?
Oh, sure. What were you gonna say?
That's it. They gave me a sudden hit as you jumped on me.
I did jump on you.
Oh, sorry, you'll be a game bot.
Oh, hooray, Angel. Yeah, my internet's really not that great also.
Yay! Wait,
my provider has a tendency to just be trash.
How is Angel talking when he doesn't have internet? Must be using stellar data.
Well, the Switch doesn't have internet.
Is he using the phone? I'm not quite sure.
I'm pretty sure it's the Switch that doesn't have the internet.
Ah. I'm not stupid.
No one said you were.
I got you, Alberto. Oh, you got me back, huh? Well, I'll get you again. Leave me alone, Mario. No.
Did you call him Marzio?
Mario.
Oh. Marzio. That sounds like a name that Mario would receive from a character in Paper Mario. Doesn't know how to say his name
Marzio.
Right.
Marzio.
Like Murphy.
Mafia?
I said Murphy.
No, I heard you. I said Mafia, not you. Oh, I got Roberto. But I died just like that.
Roberto.
GameBot, stay determined.
Oh, I just... Oh, that was close. You almost had me. I just missed him. Oh, gotcha.
I'm horrible.
Ah, oh, we both had mushrooms.
Don't you dare use the feather if only you have one. Even though you don't have one, don't you dare. Whenever I see you just standing there, I am not gonna go after you.
Alright, cool, Angel. Good match, Alberto.
Oh, my join. After an easy match. But that's what it sounds like when you put it A into F before the word join. Like, oh, my join. Hello.
Let's play this one.
Oh wait, okay. I'll send you pictures. Hold on. Just so you all to show them what my characters really look like. I know I'm gonna be late, but. Okay, and another one. There you go.
No, Angel, I have time for at least one more, I think.
I sent you the pictures.
Sure.
Just so you'll show them in the stream. I would love to see it on the stream behind. I just thought that they would like to see what my characters actually look like.
Ow.
I'm just saying.
They wanted to say they can see it in the Discord.
I was expecting to be in the stream, but whatever worked for you.
Gotcha.
Angel, we get to put over here right now. Dang, I ran to the wall. Oh, Alberto. Angel.
Yipes.
Yipes.
Yipey yipes.
Hi. Shut up. Nice shot, Alberto.
Oh, bank shot.
I'm not doing so hot.
Oh, wow. How did that not hit me?
I have no idea. I don't care.
Aw, I'm sorry, Angel.
Prepare for a savage GameBot.
Said I had the same problem last time I was playing.
Wait, I don't know if I'm being savage or not. Aren't
it
I?
Might just be, like I said, you have too many signals around. It seems to be
was
a problem with the Switch.
Was I being a little savage? Oh, hold on just a second.
Nothing I couldn't handle. Oh, I didn't see that banana. Well placed, Alberto. Oh no. Ah! Oh, how did you manage that? Teach me your ways. You hit my banana and me. I call hacks.
Alright, I'm back.
I was gonna say, GameBot's very quiet. He must be scheming something. Hey, Germacian.
Someone's calling me, actually.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
I am sucking!
Well, I'm playing with Fake Angel here, computer version. Yipes!
Dang it.
Trying to give me a star
Yipes.
Hug?
Yipes! I was trying to give you a hug.
No star hugs. How are you doing, Germacian?
How about a kiss?
Whoa! Okay, never mind. The hug's much more warranted.
Silence, huh? Okay.
Personal space, thank you.
Who cares about personal space when we're playing Mario Kart?
I do. You need to be at least 3 shells length away so I can nail you.
You piece of black licorice kind of guy.
Ow! Ew. I don't like black licorice.
Are we having deja vu here?
Huh? Ow!
Because I said that, because you and I said that last stream. Like, you are a piece of black licorice kind of guy, and you said, ew, I don't like black licorice.
Ah, well, at least I'm consistent.
Yeah, we said that in the last Mario Kart stream, and I was like, are we having deja vu? You get it now?
Oh, Alberto.
You get it now?
Yes, I got it.
Alright, but you are a piece of black licorice kind of guy?
I am not.
Okay, so it's not deja vu anymore.
Well, good. You need to kill the cycle before it becomes a really bad instance of time travel or something.
Hold on, let me press the time travel button. No, I would never say that, but you are a piece of like licorice kind of guy.
This is a great time. If I had face cam, you guys would see my lair face right now.
I do not want to see your face. I don't want people to see my face either.
Sorry, Alberto, I was gonna hit you, not while you're just sitting there. Oh no, item box lag.
I see that it's slowing down a little. You know what I mean? Like, I see that it's taking a bit long for the item box to load.
Hi.
Is that what it is?
Ow. Yep. I got disconnected.
So I'm fighting bots now?
Yep. Hello, Calamity Panda. Nice profile picture.
Well, I guess I'll finally beat you.
Well, Alberto's gonna win. All my points went, rip.
Wait until he disconnects.
What if? I don't know, maybe. I'm feeling he won't, though.
Yeah, don't worry, you'll join after I'm done.
Yep.
Honk honk, ow! Your soulless clone got me. Yeah, that your computer does not have a soul.
Oh, yes, Calamity.
you slipped on your own banana peel.
My clone did?
Yeah, your soul did. I didn't get to your soul.
But you said it was soulless. Now it has a soul.
Who cares?
Has two souls, one for each foot. Our.
These souls are mine.
No, get your own shoes. These are my loafers.
What?
Hello,
no,
Lance.
No, that's not what I meant.
I got you. When did the devil come here? Get out of here.
Not this time, Lance. That, and besides, the stream is not going to go on too much longer. Oh, I have a friend request.
Yeah, it was a one-on-one stream earlier, but it's now it's just with this, there's more people, but it's just still two of us talking. And that's the way I like it, just so most people will not interrupt
me. That is
me.
One epic me there, Calamity.
I would love to see it.
Triangles you put in the name, too.
I would love to see the me.
Well, you should, if Calamity joins the room, which I believe Calamity wants to, so. Not this time, Lance. Although I have been wanting to stream this for a while.
I don't even know who's winning, and none of these people are winning.
Nobody's winning? What?
I don't see the crown on their head.
Oh yeah, right, nobody has a crown. Or is everybody tied, maybe?
I don't know if that's a possibility.
Well, everybody could be tied.
Hey, soulless clone, take that. Oh, I missed. Oh, you got triple shell.
Watch out, he's got three shells. That's the Sam Koopa special.
You're using your own ancestors against me. Oh, you're using your own ancestors. I got the crown.
Yeah, except this Sam Koopa's terrible. He just threw a shell at himself.
So, they're basically your lost lives.
Okay, Lance.
Are you you're
sorry, Climby. There will be no 200 CC this time. But I promise GameBot no 200 CC.
Thank God, yeah. Yeah, you're
though,
using your
though
own
I would normally yeah. play it at least once, but that's okay.
No.
There will be the next time. The next stream will definitely have some 200.
Hopefully never.
See, there's just me.
You're so cruel!
Right over there.
Have you joined again?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, good. I can't wait
Lance
to see
is here also.
Alright, I gotta play as someone else now. I'll play as my me again. And the Luigi too, because I respect Luigi. I've always given Luigi a chance. Okay, so who...
Better hurry.
Alright, so... Lisa's me looks adorable.
Oh, awesome, Lance.
Oh wait, is Lance?
Hello,
the
Larry.
With, what kind of mask is that?
Huh?
Wait, so who is the? Oh, that's Calamity.
That's Calamity.
He looks really cool. Yeah,
Calamity like I said.
Me looks really cool. And Lance.
You know, yeah.
Okay, so this stage again.
Oh man, I remember this thing back in the day. Good old Super Nintendo.
I never knew that Super Mario Kart existed back then.
Actually, I played that when it came out. Well, not directly when it came out, but that was my first Mario Kart.
My first Mario Kart was Mario Kart 64, to be honest.
Yeah, a lot of people got into Mario Kart then. I never actually I still don't own Mario Kart 64. I have it on the virtual console, but that's it.
I don't have a 64 period anymore.
Oh, okay.
Because it's not mine.
Ah, okay. Although technically I do have.
I've had it for years, but now it's gone.
I haven't ever drived, so.
That happened a few years ago. But I don't want you to give it to me because years ago I had the 64, but then a few years later I don't have it anymore. Now it's been the 3 years since I don't have it.
Oops.
Does that sound confusing?
A little bit.
I mean, I used to have it, but then the less years ago, hopefully that makes sense. I don't want it to be like by now. I don't mean 2017. I mean like 50 years ago after I don't have the 64 anymore. I gotta stop talking. I'm not making any sense. But I know how it goes.
Okay. Well, I mean, as long as you know.
I think nobody cares.
Wow. Well, I don't know.
You don't care either.
Well, all I needed to know was I don't have one anymore. Like, oh, okay.
I don't have one either.
So, no, I mean, never mind. I still have mine. Well, it's my brother's actually, but.
I bet every console was your brother.
Wow, I got kicked.
Is it? Isn't it?
No. This Switch I'm playing on right now is mine.
Did you say no?
Huh?
Or who said that? Oh, you got disconnected?
Yes.
Oh, I'm fighting against the Sandbot now.
Yeah, Sandbot's really, really pathetic.
He's using Owen's ancestors again. It's so dark.
Well, at least he's not consuming his children, you know, like Jack.
Oh, I saw Alberto's balloon.
Toads eating mushrooms. Savage.
Sacrilege. Savage. Oh, Alberto still got Alberto popped his own balloon. Which is mine. Which was mine. At least he got me too. Wait, Lisa, wait until I get you back.
Hey, Lance. It's gonna be like that, is it?
Spectate me.
Alright, let me put that there. Perhaps that'll help.
Lance, get over here.
Where's my phone at?
Oh, I sidelined you.
I know what I should do.
How did the banana deny me?
Okay. Forgot I had my phone's Wi-Fi on. That might help. Turning it off.
No, Lisa. Oh, I made it. Second place, cool. I made second place.
Well.
That turned out well.
So, if anyone in the chat...
Sam didn't have enough points.
Oh, well, yeah. I lost them all. If there's anything you guys would like to see improved or added to the game, what would it be?
What game?
This game.
Well, I would like to see the third party, some of the third party characters to be in it. Or maybe indie characters.
Okay.
Just like in Smash Brothers, when Shantae was supposed to be in Smash Brothers, but nope. She didn't get to join because Bayonetta was the most person being voted for the Smash Brothers ballot.
Yep.
Why can't Sakurai just to... Why can't Sakurai just make the fans happy? But whatever. Are we ready to go for another round?
Yes. This will be the last one.
Alright, so 100 CC. Team. No computer. All vehicles. Four races. Yeah.
Okay, Lance.
Damn computer game. Not what I did.
That what GameBot not said? I don't think I heard him say that.
Roller vehicles. Races. Yahoo, yahoo.
And they pull out the big guns. Even though we don't have guns.
Not till Mario and Rabbids.
Oh yeah. You know what reminds me of Mega Man?
Well, I guess technically Mario had a gun in Yoshi's Safari.
Oh yeah. A super scope.
Yep. I have that game and the scope.
And I never played the game actually.
It's not worth it.
Yeah, by the way, about the Mario plus Rabbids, it looks like a really cool game. Even though I don't mind the Rabbids at all. It looks awesome. I can't wait to get the game.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
It was actually one of the good looking games. So that was totally different from the other Rabbid games.
Hello, Hayden. How are you doing?
Time for me to make a comeback. Which will
actually,
not
one of my
be happening.
Fellow streamers is from Texas. His name's Lair. Lair Gaming. Well, actually, he's a part of Blue Television Games now, so. There's a channel you guys should check out.
Go to audio voice.
BTG is quite entertaining.
I don't like you. Sorry. Sorry to say that, but I don't think you're that entertaining. I don't think you're entertaining in some levels.
Huh? I wasn't talking about myself.
I know. I'm talking about myself. I mean yourself.
Okay. That's fine, I suppose.
Excuse my grammar. It happens to me sometimes. And also, we are not doing so hot.
Talking about.
I mean, Lance is beating us.
Oh yeah, he usually does. I remember how I said earlier there's people that are significantly better than I am. He's one of them.
And I tried to be the best to be one of those people.
Oh,
and I'm
you.
In fourth.
What?
And I'm miserably in fourth place.
Hello, Glabness.
I'm gonna eat you, Alberto.
Oh, banana got in the way. And hello, Lucas.
Yeah, the Alberto, you are Alberto and your name is Al.
to get Alberto. The friend code, you can type exclamation mark SWFC.
Get
it'll be on screen.
Alberto.
If you don't do that within the end of the race, I'll do that for you. But this will be the last series of races, though.
Everyone's ignoring my joke. And I lost. My joke is that Alberto is a birdo, and his name is Al. Alberto. Quick, it's chirping.
Oh, that's what you meant, Lance. Oh, okay. But,
well, what did he say?
You are better than I am. It's evidence in fact, actually. Oh, I don't want to do that. But if I actually picked on your profile, I'm pretty sure you're like crushing me as far as wins. I do like how it does show that.
Sorry.
And Hayden, I don't really use Twitter.
Yes.
You have to friend me to play it with us, Lucas. I don't have. This isn't a tournament, so there's no code. It's just a private room, and you can friend me by using the Switch friend code that Nightbot posted. But like I said, this will be the last series of races anyway. So this is the second race.
Ow.
So there's only two more left.
Sometimes I feel gassy.
Ah, really? I'm sorry, Alberto. I wanted that to hit Lance. Again.
it doesn't matter. They're in the same team, so Yeah, it's good that you hit Alberto.
No, it would've been better if I hit Lance. He's the one in first. And also the one that's gonna probably stay in first.
I'm actually with you.
Trying to be strategic here.
You stole my two item boxes.
I'm sorry. Thought it was pretty clear which way I was going.
What?
Yeah, red shells don't go after they go after teammates as well, so.
I don't see that.
They just go over whoever's in first. They go towards whoever's ahead of them, I should say.
I don't use them against you though. They're not coming after you.
I'm just saying. I stole my horn.
I got Mr. Rossetti. Oh dear.
Really? I think that should have been given to our team.
is that a blue shell coming up to you?
It already did.
Unfortunate.
It's okay, it happened to you earlier. Gotcha.
At least I'm for second place.
Oh, look, I got a friend request. Now, in retrospect, this song sounds very much like the Terrytown song theme from Left Breath of the Wild. Hello, Damien.
Wait, what?
Or
how
Damon?
Am I Sam?
What?
I thought I was in second place, and I did not see you get past me.
Use the mushroom. Calm down, we're on the same team. For sure, yeah. Lance, for sure. I didn't notice it was on teams till we started racing. Not this race, but the other one. Oh my, this is taking a while to accept.
The last course needs to be Big Blue. I want it to be Big Blue.
Console. Hello.
Excuse me. Oh,
okay. It worked. And I'm just in time to pick a level. Wow, that was.
Oh, hurry up already.
I was accepting a friend request.
Okay. Crap. Well, that was actually okay.
I actually wanted that one last time. Or first time.
I wish you could see me hog my horn.
Nah. They have better things to be showing off, like all these lovely rainbow pixelated textures.
Even though they're pixelated, they're nothing like for a Wreck-It Ralph. I'm not making any sense. I'll just shut up.
Uh oh. I took that a little too sharp.
Whoa! It's going around that cliff! I said that because I almost fell off the edge.
Bah! He just bumped me off the edge.
Bah! That's you right there. Oh, it's okay. I got a mushroom. Alberto, how dare you steal my item box? Don't you dare use it against me.
I have time for one more race. Well, this will be the next one will be the last race.
Oh, you like that, huh? Well, how about that? And that.
Oh no, bad thwomp. That was mean.
Oh, but daddy.
Lance probably has two bananas though, so I won't do anything. Damon, I'm not a fan of spam. Both the meat or the action of just tossing out random things on a chat. Hello, George.
Oh, what I spam are fireballs.
Oh, I'm okay with that.
Yeah. By the way, you said fast launch, but I was like,
oh, my daddy, I was only doing my job.
So in the actual Super Mario Kart, you can actually kill the Thwomps with the star.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I don't remember if they come back, though. I think they do after, like, when you pass them and...
I don't think they bring that back.
Oh,
hey,
no.
Bro,
they just let you through, or they spit out or something. But they actually, like, they make a little sound and they fly off the screen.
It sounds like a glitch to me.
No, it's not a glitch. They did that intentionally.
No, it sounds like, you know, we're like...
Oh. Wow. Well, I didn't make that sound good at all. Oops. It all sound the way the game makes it sound.
Excuse me? I feel gassy today. Or maybe that burp was intentional. It is. Okay.
I'd hope you'd know the answer to that.
What? I actually intended that burp.
Okay.
I haven't eaten much yet. Even though I already ate some breakfast. Dang it!
Yay, Lance had a Micah start. Alright, now's your chance.
Lance and I did the same thing. When did we have another me here?
Isn't one me enough?
I don't know. I mean, I'm in the fifth place, so that must have been there's another person. Must be the guy in the fox suit. Lucas! Lucas is actually in the race. Not the, I don't think. Oh yeah. Yeah, he's in the
yeah,
race too.
Yeah, he is.
Some of our conversations are a bit awkward when I'm around. I apologize.
Apology accepted.
Are you sure?
I wasn't sure, I wouldn't have said it.
Is that so?
Most certainly so. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Wrong direction. Wow. That almost came back to hit me. Hi, Lance.
Oh, ow, Alberto. Wait, what? Are you saying hey, Lance, because you saw him?
Huh? Well, I said hi, because he's right next to me.
That's what I meant. That's what I meant to say.
But anyway, how's George doing today? How goes the potato? Yipes!
Flutter. Oh.
Jeez, Lance, you just wrecked me. I at least hit you once out of that. No, Alberto's going to beat me.
Oh, well. I beat you, even though you're my
team.
Yeah,
but we're on the same team.
That's what I said! Yeah, that's what I said. I beat you even though you're on my team. And, I'm happy that I've been in third place. Oh gosh. They're beating the ever-loving crap out of us.
That's okay.
When was that? When was that funny?
I expected that. Huh?
When was that funny?
What? Can't laugh at your failure? That's a valuable skill, you know. If you didn't laugh, then you'd cry. Crying's not fun. Well then. Unfortunately, I have to be getting ready to go to work, so...
That's not
fun. Dream will have to be... I mean, to a close, but, I mean, if you guys all want to continue racing with each other, you're more than welcome to.
Alright, thanks for having me on.
You're welcome.
Looking forward to another stream with you.
Yeah. I'll have to play some more Mario Kart. I haven't played it enough, actually.
Yeah. But hopefully we'll have some luck in playing a different game.
Alrighty then.
I mean, I'm still thinking of Portal 2, even though you already did it with Green Plus. Jeez.
I don't know if I want to play that again so soon.
Yeah, but we might have some funny moments there, though.
Yeah, what, you trolling me?
What?
Nothing. Anyway.
Say it!
Bye, everyone. As always, remember to stay Kooptastic. Also, check out the description below for a link to GameBot's channel.
Wait, so before you end the stream, can I say bye after you?
Sure.
Because I like to say goodbye. I like to say bye in a different voice. So go ahead.
Well, I already said goodbye. So you go ahead.
All right. So I thought you were gonna continue with our "Stay Kooptastic" catchphrase.
Why, whatever, except you interrupted me. But go ahead.
Alright. Thank you so much for playing my game! Yahoo!